Daily routines of the royal family. What do they do when we don't see them? People are always curious about the life of the royals. It's interesting. What do they eat? What do they do during a day? And even what do they wear at home? But for years, it's becoming more and more apparent that the new generation of British royals is trying to have a normal life as possible, and that's how William and Kate try to raise their kids. The Duke and Duchess of Cambridge try to take their kids to playdates with other kids. They visit local pubs, and Kate does her own grocery shopping. Of course, their daily routines might differ given all kinds of events they take part in. But in general, Queen Elizabeth II starts her day with a bowl of Special K cereal at 7:30 a.m. She is woken up by the sounds of the piper to the sovereign. Then, she answers to letters, has her meetings, and takes for a walk her beloved corgis. Every Wednesday, she has a meeting with the Prime Minister. Prince Charles loves watercolor painting. He likes doing some gardening and has written two books on ecology. Prince William gave up his career with the Air Ambulance Service. He was a helicopter pilot there. Instead, he decided to work on his royal duties and raise his children. The Duchess of Cambridge, in addition to being a mother and spending most of her time with the kids, does a lot of her royal duties. What is more, she enjoys photography. Earning money isn't something the royals care about. All in all, they need about 300 million British pounds a year to cover all the expenses. And while some funds are taken from the private investments of the Queen, the rest is donated by the British government.